the recipient of medals and awards. Janelle B, fourth honorable mention. She will receive a Bosch Award to be presented by Dr. Lola Stewart and to be assisted by her mother, Mrs. Lily B.
Vice Chairman Jose Averia.
of the 10 Outstanding Boy Scouts of the Philippines 2015 to be awarded by Mr. Benny Antiporta.
Developmental Studies, Mrs. Teresa D. to Director of Academic Affairs, Dr. Glendora Hugh, members of the Board of Trustees, administrators, distinguished guests, parents, teachers, friends, and graduates of Batch 2014-2015, a pleasant morning to all of you. To stand here before you now is truly an honor. All those years of managing my time between my studies and my personal life have really paid off. Today is a momentous occasion, not only for us students, but also for our parents and teachers, who have been our constant companions throughout this journey. It is today that all our hard work is recognized and rewarded. Looking back, our high school life was a lot like riding a roller coaster. Just as the ride was about to start, we were filled with a sense of excitement and anticipation. At one point, I started climbing until it reached the highest peak, and we felt like we were on top of the world. In a similar way, there are times when everything seemed great. Our grades were at an all-time high, and we were surrounded by our family and friends, laughing and having fun. But then, the ride plunged down so fast that we were afraid that we would hit the ground. Maybe we failed a crucial test or lost a vital game. Failure can be really disheartening. And for someone our age, the age where people are just starting to discover themselves, it can really cause us to doubt ourselves. But what makes high school life so interesting is that it never stays that way for long. There are twists and turns. There are times when you're on top and times when we're at the bottom. During this time, we experience a wide range of emotions and gain numerous insights. It was an exhilarating ride, and when it ended, we were left feeling the thrill and wishing that it had lasted longer. I want to share a quote by Donna Lynn Hope. She said, "A gem like you is made beautiful by being polished. It is not an easy undertaking, but a stone that exists undisturbed among others just is. But the most beautiful stand out because they are able to face being alone, endure hardships, and learn from what challenges them." This quote tells us that the trials we encounter in our daily lives are actually blessings in disguise. As Randy Bosch said, the brick walls are there for a reason. The brick walls aren't there to keep us out. The brick walls are there so that we are to give us a chance to show how badly we want something. The brick walls are there to stop the people who don't want it badly enough. They're there to stop the other people. Every step that we make, every test that we take, every obstacle we face, those are the brick walls. Those brick walls, those challenges are there to test the strength of our willpower and our character. Sometimes we hit a brick wall, but we should not let them dissuade us. Throughout our stay here in Chiangkai-shek College, we have had our fair share of troubles, but the fact that you are here today means that you did not let them overwhelm you. Life isn't going to hand everything to us on a silver platter. You have to learn to endure. At this point, I would like to thank all the people who have stood beside me throughout my journey. To my batchmates, I would like to share a poem that I wrote. The classroom ringing with the sounds of laughter, the happy moments shared with one another. Even if time and space shall pull us apart, those happy memories will always remain in our hearts. To the Ko Chau Liu Foundation and the Domingo Chang Foundation, thank you for serving as my inspiration to excel academically. Thank you for placing your trust in me. You have really touched the lives of many students in your own ways. To my teachers, thank you for your patience, dedication, and love. To quote the lyrics of the song Thanks to You, thank you for all the times you listened. Thank you for all the times you heard. You made me feel like I could soar and sing just like a bird. Thanks to you. Now I stand tall and I stand true. You know it is thanks to you. To my beloved alma mater, thank you for molding me into the individual I am today. CKS College taught us to seek excellence, and any of us here can testify to that. From this day onward, each one of us is sleeping here with the school's vision engraved within our hearts. To my parents, thank you for your unconditional love, support, and understanding since day one. Even during those long nights I spent catching up on my assignments, you were always there to cheer me on. I would never have gotten this far without you there beside me, offering words of encouragement and giving me the strength to push forward. Likewise, to all the parents here today, congratulations! I cannot even begin to imagine the pride you must feel seeing your son or daughter standing on stage, diploma in hand. Now, you can rest easy, knowing that your efforts have not been in vain. Most importantly, to my Almighty God, thank you for watching over me and for guiding me down this right path. I give the glory back to you. On behalf of the graduating class of Batch 2014-2015, I would like to congratulate our alma mater for producing once again the finest graduates who has someday lent a hand in the progress of our nation. Para sa aking mga kapumag-aaral, isang malaking tagumpay ito para sa atin na makaabot sa puntong ito. Ito ang bunga ng ating pagsisikap at pagpupunyagi. Magsisimula na ang isang bagong kabanata sa ating buhay. Hindi natin alam kung saan tayo makarating. Tiyak na puno ng pagsubok na hahadlang sa atin. Sa kabila nito, taas noon natin harapin at lakarin ang handas na nakalaan para sa atin. At huwag din kalimutan lumingon sa ating pinanggalingan. Sana'y makamitin niyo ang inyong mga pangarap sa hinaharap. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.